Hello children, today we will learn about a new community helper and his name is, do you know children, who is he? He is a driver. He is a driver. Driver is a person who drives a car, a bus or a rickshaw. He is also a community helper. He helps people to travel where they need to go. A driver would not drive carelessly. He takes care of the passengers. He always ensures the safety of the passengers. School bus drivers manage the task of picking up of students from stops and dropping them off at school. They hold a very important responsibility of safe transportation of the students. And children, there are certain rules to be followed by the students. And they are, always stand in a queue. Wait for your turn. Stay properly seated and use seat belts. Remain quiet and do not disturb the driver. Do not lean out of the window. Do not jump on the seats. Do not throw the things out of the window. So children, if you follow these rules, then driver also feel happy. Yes? Very good.